reindeer.
Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny nose.
Can we make my reindeer?
Right away.
How will you make it from a circle?
Christmas magic, my dear.
We need colored chart paper, paper cups, cotton balls, colored sparkles, ribbon, poster paints, colored sequins, googly eyes, scissors, paint brushes, pencils, black marker, white glue, double-sided tape, super glue, and a knife.
We're going to magically make it into a cone. Do you know how? You take the flat side up. I'm going to take some double-sided tape. Give it a nice neat finish and let it stand here, right? Next, we're going to make a reindeer. What color would you like your reindeer's face?
Brown.
Okay, so let's make the base of the brown. Should we give it yellow antlers? Right? So we'll start with this. We'll draw out the shape of the head. Simple round. Also, let's make a nice round nose for our reindeer.
Shouldn't it be red?
Yes, and we will make it red with nice glitter, sequins, whatever you like. We finish with the base of the face and we'll give it some color now. Just a simple U-shape to fit on top of the reindeer. Just like that. And now we get on to the antlers, which are not ready. And now that it's all drawn, let's go snip snip cutting. We've got everything ready for Rudolph's face. Nayanthara, are you going to tell me what everything is? Yes?
Eyes, nose, front face, back face, antlers.
Excellent. Let's get started. So we have our glue here. We'll start with the base of the face. So we put some glue on the base of the face. And Nayanthara is going to stick the top face on it. Let's have the googly eyes next. Two dots for the googly eyes. And now for Rudolph's nose.
Can we make it red?
We're going to put a little bit of glue on top of it.
Dip it in glitter.
Excellent! You hold it and I've put red glitter in front of you and just dip it in. Fantastic! Okay. And let's place it right here because Rudolph is a red-nosed reindeer. Now what's left, Nayanthara?
Antlers.
Yes, our antlers. For the antlers, I'm going to cut a little bit of double-sided tape and place it behind the head of the reindeer and get our antlers in place. We'll just press that in a little bit and the reindeer is done. I'll give you a little tip. Although we did use double-sided tape earlier, I've used a stapler again to secure it because it does tend to unfold on its own. So now we just turn it around and we have to put our red-nosed reindeer on top. So, we take some double-sided tape and put it to the back of the head. Crisscross. And this goes like this. I've added some more double-sided tape here, which I'm going to peel off.
What are we putting on this?
We are going to put a nice green shrug on our Rudolph.
Isn't it like a shawl?
Yes, a shrug is like a shawl. And now, to make our Rudolph happy, we're going to give him a smiley face and he's ready. We add a little bit of sequin to his shawl. Rudolph is ready.
Rudolph!
And you know what happened to Rudolph that Christmas Eve?
Santa told him to guide his sleigh.
And
he gives all children gifts.
That's right. I want you to make your Rudolphs at home yourself. That was wonderful, wasn't it? I love Christmas. The weather, the gifts, the songs, everything about it is just lovely and festive. So now, decorate your tree and do try to catch a glimpse of Santa as well. Season's greetings from all of us here on Animal Studio. Until next time, bye-bye.